students, I will. In the previous video, we have completed till the page number 87 until the question number I. And in this video, I will start with the no grammar section. So in this no grammar section, we have an elephant has a long trunk. We have already talked about that topic. Now I will solve the question number J. Okay. So J. In the J, we have three animals. Okay. As you guys can see that we have three animals, and in these three animals we have the first one. In the first one, we have a chipmunk, a squirrel, parrot, and the giraffe. And what we have to do? So an elephant has a long trunk, tail as that. We have to identify and we have to choose the perfect describing for describing word for these animals too. जैसे कि उसमें हमने वहाँ पे चुना था the long trunk. An elephant has a long trunk. So the long was the describing word and the trunk was a noun. Okay. So इसी तरीके से हमें यहाँ पे बाकी यहाँ पे जो तीन animals दिए गए हैं उनके special features को भी special words with describing words क्या करना है बताना है. So let's start. Here we have the first one is a squirrel. I will write the name of the animal. Okay. So the first one is chipmunk. Chipmunk. Okay. और इसके लिए हमारे पास word दिए गए हैं furry, brown. Furry round tail. In the number two we have the parrot. Parrot. Gray. Red black beak. Number three. Giraffe, and for giraffe we have long, long and short neck. So the first word is the first animal we have is chipmunk. What chipmunk? In other words, squirrel, gilhari. So gilhari has furry slash round tail. So what is the first of all meaning of round? I think you guys already know round means gold. Okay, round means gold. Then we have furry. What is the meaning of furry? Furry means roedar. What? Roedar. Okay. हमारे पास और भी बर्ड हैं. Okay. हैरी मतलब ये वाला हैरी. Hair बर्ड से बना. जब जिस जगह पे बाल ज़्यादा हो उस जगह को हम बोलते हैं ना हैरी पता है? ठीक. तो वैसा ही होता है फड़ी. फड़ी जब रोए ज्यादा होते हैं रोमा पता ही आपको पता ही होगा कि क्या होता है. तो गिलहरी की जो पूंछ होती है या वो गोल होती है या रोएदार होती है. सो विच इज द करेक्ट वन? फड़ी. गिलहरी की पूंछ क्या होती है? फड़ी होती है, रोएदार होती है. नाउ वी हैव पैरट. पैरट रेड और ब्लैक भी. तो एज यू गाइस ऑलरेडी नो दैट इफ यू हैव सीन द पैरट और तो यू गाइस ऑलरेडी नो दैट कि जो तोता होता है उसका जो चोंच होता है वो कैसा होता है? रेड होता है. रेड होता है. तो पैरट हैज रेड बीक. उसकी चोंच क्या होती है? बीक मींस चोंच. कैसी होती है? रेड इन कलर. नाउ जिराफ. ओके. जिराफ लॉन्ग और शॉर्ट नेक. जिराफ इज एन एनिमल हु हैज लॉन्गेस्ट नेक. ओके. इन द एनिमल किंगडम. एनिमल किंगडम में आई थिंक जिराफ ही जिसका सबसे ज्यादा लंबा गर्दन है. तो यहाँ पे क्या होगा? लॉन्ग नेक. सो दिस इज व्हाट वी हैव इन द नंबर जे एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी सॉल्व दैट. नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज. सो In the K we have, in the K, so what we have in the K, write two words to describe each picture, just like the previous two exercises. In this exercise also we have to do that. We have to choose or we have to write the describing word according to the given nouns. So here we have total four nouns. The first one is flower, the second is rabbit, third house, and fourth one is pencil. And what we have to do? We have to choose perfect describing word which has given in this bracket, okay? And we have to choose the perfect describing word for these nouns. Okay, so now I will do that. We have to choose two describing words for one noun. Okay, means we have one flower and we have to choose two describing words which can describe the speciality of flower. Okay, we have total six words here. It means we have to choose two for each. Let's start. The first is flower. I will write flower or flower. You guys can see. And we have to write two describing word for them. Now we have rabbit. Okay. And the number three, we have house. In the number four, we have pencil. Okay, so the first word is flower. What? The first word is flower. So for flower, I have chosen cute and the beautiful. Okay, so cute or beautiful can beautiful words. That they can describe the word flower. Ye phool kaafi pyara hai, ye phool kaafi sundar hai. So we can choose the cute word or the beautiful word which has given on the upper section for flower. Now we have rabbit. For rabbit, I have chosen the furry and the soft. खरगोश जो होता है वो पूरी तरीके से रोई से ढका होता है, इसीलिए उसका जो पूरा व्हाइट फर होता है वो पूरा एक तरीके से वो फर का बॉल ही होता है. कौन? खरगोश. तो फरी एंड सॉफ्ट ऑल्सो इज अ फरी एंड सॉफ्ट आर ऑल्सो अ गुड गुड और सुटेबल डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड फॉर रैबिट. ओके, फरी एंड सॉफ्ट इज वेरी करेक्टेबल, वेरी एस्पेक्टेबल वर्ड फॉर रैबिट. Now house. For house I have chosen the big red. House, big and red. Mera ghar bada aur lal hai. This is also a very suitable describing word for house. Now we have pencil. For pencil I have chosen the blue. Because what was the color of pencil in this book? Blue. So I have chosen the blue for pencil and also a sharp for her lead. Sharp for her for its lead. Okay, so this is all we have in this question number 8. I will continue the next exercises in the next video. Till then, take care and be safe at home. Thank you.